Winter in the Rockies. Cold, extreme and violent. Many animals struggle to just survive. In the lowlands and valleys, animals congregate to avoid the worst over winter. Elk are migratory animals, going up in the summer and down during winter. Lower elevation habitat provides shelter against the harsh winters and has better access to grazing. As the second biggest member of the deer family, elk need lots of food to survive, and during the cold months, food is hard to come by. This weakness isn't unnoticed by the top predator of these hills, the gray wolf. The wolf is one of the world's best winter survivalists. Thick fur to protect against cold winds, short appendages to minimize heat loss, webbed feet to keep on top of snow, and a body built to kill. Wolves are also adapted to be on the move, able to travel hundreds of kilometers within days. During winter, many wolves also disperse, either alone or in groups, as it is mating season. The elk and other animals are at their weakest. Low quality food on cold weather contribute to this. The herds congregate in large numbers in the valleys which attract predators. This trio of wolves is on the hunt, looking for any sign of weakness. Letting the herd to run is essential to succeed. Wolves are coursing predators who are down their prey. The elk start to panic, and before long, they scatter, their pursuers right behind. A wolf's success rate when it comes to hunting is around 15 to 20%, but in nature, nothing is certain. One of the cows trips, and the wolves quickly close on it. Even in winter, a mother will risk her life to protect her calf. With too many wolves and not enough energy, the cow is not able to protect her calf, and the wolves get their meal. Full and exhausted, the wolves leave to digest in peace, while other opportunists take their share. The sight of a coyote enjoying their meal takes the hunters off once again. There's still a couple more months until spring, but until then, the elk will have to deal with the constant threats of the long winter, and the wolves